Thanks for the assist, sir.
Was able to keep the Institute from getting their hands on the beryllium agitator.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
I wouldn't have made it without your help.
That's funny. I seem to remember having to talk you into letting me come along. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've got a lot of work to do. Well, this is it. Moment of truth. We pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigation processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxson wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
This is gonna be a short war if Prime can't move.
You aren't kidding. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxson. And we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
I have some important work to do, if you'll excuse me.
For us to be a family. But you have made your choice. From this point on, you are an enemy of the Institute. Should you cross us, we will kill you. Go now, and live whatever meaningless life you can.
Many super mutants.
Now is, what are we gonna do about it?
Whoa!
I say we attack. Take the fight to the Institute.
I'm all for that. But we don't have any way to hit them yet. You should give Sturgis that holotape with the Institute data on it. With any luck, he can use it to find some way in. In the meantime, we can focus on building up our strength while Sturgis is working his end. No half measures. This time, when we attack, we finish the job, once and for all. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Thank you.
Fusion Core, reinitialized. Liberty Prime, full system analysis.